Good morning.
Good morning.
So we're back on Friday. Let me turn this around. Tyler here.
That's me.
And Jeremy and Jesse. Yep, can't forget Jesse. Put on all the cap for the wall. So we're just gonna do a little walk through of what that looks like. I think they did a pretty good job, but maybe some of you viewers will be a little more critical. So now that the cap is all put on, we're gonna go behind and pull this fabric over and fill in the back of it with some dirt. And then I'm pretty sure we have some landscaping that Leanne's working up. So stay tuned.
Yeah, that's good.
We got all kinds of snacks. We got graham crackers. We got a protein bar. Aww.
This is because she's the best boss in the world. Oh.
Thank you. What?
The defibrillator on the carburetor blinker.
No.
It's got rheumatoid arthritis.
Woody and Tyler just finished up blowing off the driveway as best as we could. We're gonna get someone to come in and pressure wash, I think on Wednesday. But here's the upper wall. We had a big ledge built out here of dirt. We knocked that back down, graded it out, threw some leaf litter on top of it. Threw some leaf litter on top of the back of the wall. Because these guys wanted it to look like it was still the woods when we were done with it. We got their basketball hoop back up. Just gonna kind of work our way around to the bottom side of this property. There's another look at that. What a nice wall. This has all been graded and covered with leaf litter. This has all been graded and covered with leaf litter. I'm gonna show you guys the wall down here now that it has all the cap on it. Not so bad.
So you need to pull some of that back.
So we'll do those last, but get these planted in.
Break the mulch back.
Yeah. Because they have a bunch of mulch around it.
Very straightforward. The longest time is just getting all these hooked up.
When did this happen this morning?
When first dumped the first load, Jeremy didn't have it pinned down. And he said it was pinned and it came unpinned. You have to have two people, one pushing really hard and the other one to turn the lever.
There we go, Woody. Woo!
Mikey, where's one more than life?
Thanks.
this.
So I'm gonna go over there too. Come through, mulch all this up. Put some pea gravel in this walkway through right here. Mulch all this on the side. Spread mulch right there. Get her dig, get her done. Here comes Will, right on time. Hey!
You got it done!
We got it done.
Even the backyard?
Yup.
Uh-uh.
Yeah.
For real?
Yeah.
Who do you represent?
On the struggle bus, but wait, really? You can kind of see her potential.
I'm gonna turn the floor over to Woody for our employee of the week.
We pretty much unanimously voted on this individual. They go from doing one task to the second that's done, they jump to ask the next person, hey, where do you need me? What do I need to do? So our employee of the week this week goes to Jeremy.
How'd you do it?